at the good and overlook the bad. Just think about them good old days. Tell me when the Most High pursued the 12 tribes, when we walked in His ways. If we come back to the lost, we will never fall. The chariots gon' take us away. We gotta come back to the lost, we will never fall, and everything will be okay.
Stay out by the truth to my past, I'm oblivious. Moving on like chapter 3 and 13, Philippians. Praying, fasting, afflicting my body, not pleasing this flesh for anything ungodly. Man, Christ never sinned, but suffer many things, being tempted like us. Hebrews 4 and 15, Ephesians 4 and 22. No more talking lust, for sex, money, and drugs, reviling in the clubs. The book of Numbers don't lie, it's so accurate. Now we be decently in order like the alphabets. We be decently in order like the alphabets. 144 and 1/3, no more Athenians. Fear God, hope for good and everlasting happiness. God never forsook our forefathers, He's compassionate. And that's a rock, 2 and 9 through 11. Psalm 73 and 1, Joel 2 and 27. Yeah, truly God is good to Israel and none else. Not one prophecy gon' fail. That's Isaiah 34 and 16. So seek ye out the book of the Lord and read. Come back to the lost so we can never fall. God created all these nations, but we above all.
Look back at the good and overlook the bad. Just think about them good old days. Tell me when the Most High pursued the 12 tribes, when we walked in His ways. If we come back to the lost, we will never fall. The chariots gon' take us away. We gotta come back to the lost, we will never fall, and everything will be okay.
First Esdras chapter 1, verse 1 through 20 was the best Passover. Everybody had plenty, had scriptures, had wine, eating good all night, banging righteous music, that's the Israelites. If your children ask about it, tell them thus saith the Lord. Exodus 12 and 26, 27 restored. Look back at the good, that's Egypt destroyed. Psalms 53 and 6, Israel rejoice. Even though we at this day in our captivity, we gon' rule, rehearse any righteous activities. Our people been oppressed, got the worst education, in the ghettos and the slums with the worst reputation. But 11 verse 12 in Revelations, will be up and away, and the clouds elevating. Daniel 7:27, the kingdom we taking is the reunited states of the Israelite nation. The devil might kill me, but my soul they can't. Precious in the sight of God is the death of His saints. Psalms 116:15, Luke 12:5, and the chariots, the dead in Christ, first gon' rise, so repent. John 15 to 22, no excuses. Yeah, Titus 3 and 3, we was foolish, but now we
look back at the good and overlook the bad. Just think about them good old days. Tell me when the Most High pursued the 12 tribes, when we walked in His ways. If we come back to the lost, we will never fall. The chariots gon' take us away. We gotta come back to the lost, we will never fall, and everything will be okay.